Jesus said unto them, Go ye into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Evangelist David Bybee has been called and anointed by God to fulfill the scripture. Now, let's join evangelist David Bybee in the worship service at the Crossroads Community Church, Carthage, North Carolina.
Blessings, and I'm telling you right now, the Holy Spirit, he just dove down just now. And praise God, I can feel him from the top of my head to the soles of my feet. The anointing is in the house today. Those of you joining by television, I want you to just stay tuned for just a few moments because you're going to get a blessing. You might think that you're going to get a blessing later, but I'm telling you, you're going to get one right now. Put your hands together here and make welcome Gateway as they come and sing for the glory of the Lord.
Paul preached Praise the Lord.